in the dark. And don't you guys comment down below, oh, he's a mouse, he's a mouse. He is not a mouse. He is a dwarf hamster. Look him up. And he's so cute. So I'm going to teach you all the ways of how to care for a hamster and how do you, like, adapt to its lifestyle. So, Lego. Yeah. Hey guys, it's Brynn, and I got a hamster over the weekend. So, yeah, his name is Aaron, and you probably already know that from the intro, but I just want to name it in here just in case you didn't hear me, and yeah. And so sorry this video took a long time to record. I did not want to give too much camera in the face to Aaron, so love you guys. Now for the tips and tricks. This is really how you should hold a dwarf hamster and any hamster, really, because it gives them relaxation. Now for, like, the fillings and the beddings in the inside. You should not get, like, the wood chippings for them. They can get really sick by eating them, so you should really get the paper or pillow type ones. This is the brand I got. It's really nice. Now for the food, so you should really get hamster food, but make sure it's really small for the dwarf hamster so they can eat it better. And this is what it is in the Ziploc bag. I don't really remember the brand. This little sneaker tries to, like, look at my hamster and freak him out, so make sure to keep cats away. Yes, I do let him crawl around. It helps them get used to you and stuff. I know it's kind of weird, it might tickle at first, but you'll get used to it. And if you would rather not on the body and on the floor to get used to the room, I recommend a ball. I think we're getting one soon. And I just want to say, if you're like dwarf hamsters, this only happens to dwarf hamsters, kind of like pukes out their food, that's because they're scared and they're not sick. Don't take them to a vet or anything. It's just because they're scared. Things you should definitely have in your cage is a wheel, a tube of water that squirts like this, and I know I'm kind of a hypocrite, but they really need something to chew on, so get some wood things that are safe for them. The wood things are not safe. And some food and a little house, and of course your bedding. Bloopers!
He's like moving back from the camera. Yeah, he's running. I love you.
Fudge nut, I knew that was gonna happen, guys.
Sorry guys, he just ran off. I found him now. There was a couple times of how I lost him in my room. But you'll be alright. You'll be alright. Okay. Hope you guys liked this week's video. Comment down below what you do next week and subscribe if it's your brings bear. And like this video if you want more videos like this. See you guys next week. Love you. Bye.
Bye. We just use for fun. Bodies. Let's use them.